this! I think I got some more to do now!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now?
Yeah! Something we don't. It's a convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Separated in the storm. Come on. Sully, get inside! Run for it! Head for the gate!
Exist.
It's amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. You ready? Go. To Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Here.
Wow.
Victor Sullivan, into a bar.